ลูกซอมราศีสมคมทาประมาคสัตว์หนึ่งเหมือนลายพอเลยค้าลือฉบับกับน็อตสัญจิตแต่มุ้ยลืมไม่ได้ลองกับปูกับปูบอจิตมุตีสัตว์เงียบสาสมอ้อยสมัติกิจอ้อยเมษาชิบลูกรงชนสำหรับชีบ้าในกายคมบรรดาสันในสถิติมนุษย์หนึ่งกระดาษป่าประชังทักกาอุดอ้างปีกาฤกษ์จบร้านในสถิติมนุษย์เราบอกตำนานรถทาพิบาลมันชโลกบรรจังปีกาเปิดบอดวิพีให้ได้ไว้บานเชียบเชียบรถมาเมียนเอริยาบอดอาวิจิมิญจมปูจุนจิตจันอันตาวเวทมัยจึงจุนจิตจันกาปีจำนอนอาทิตย์ตะกาลรวมยังบอดยังสิงสิงมวยจำนวนเตียดบาดเชียบบรรทออแต่ตีนี้ขยมบาดเสกบนดัดสมจุนปอดเป็นปุษดาบาดลูกในนี้กัญญาเจตีมาใจลูกซ้อมดังซีโปรเทนสไตตีกนาปาสังครูจิตสังคมธาปรามากสัตว์นึ่งเหมือนลายพอเลขาลือฉบับกับน็อตสังจิตมวยลืมไม่ได้งอมกับปูกับปูระบอจิตนุตีกลายเปิดดาลพระสเพียบรรจุนสกัดไอเปลี่ยนฉบับนี้แต่เอาปรามากสัตว์บาดกนาปะประชังนึ่งเนี่ยพิเพธาสกัดไอเปลี่ยนฉบับนี้ทั่วลายตามกับหังนึ่งขมิ้นประโยชน์บาดตัวอย่างนั้นเนี่ยน้อมพิจารณาปะการนายรุ่งปึงทาพระมหากษัตริย์หนึ่งลายพอเลขาดักฉบับนี้เอาปราบประชิมันคันบาดลูกในเรื่องหนึ่งบานสตับสิกเดริกาพุสตาอัมปีเรื่องนี้ในเปลือกบันเจดีนี่บาดหายในคราวสิกเดริกาในลูกในเรื่องหนึ่งบานสตับบอดสัมเพียมวยจิมวยหนึ่งอนุประเทศกันหน้าปะสังกูจิกลูกเองเฉียงได้ลูกหนึ่งเบาสายถัดตาฮักกาในคราวอีกาเจนสิกเดริพิงฉบับกำหนดมีดักน้อมได้มีสัญจิตแต่มวยนี่หนึ่งมีบอกว่าดอยังไม่คลาหอยกลายปีลูกในยุโรปในฮุนแซนประกาศท้าหนังบัตรพิเศษในยุบายกลายปีเจ็ดฉบับนี้ตาขณะปราบช้างมีนเซนาในยุโรปไว้ดับใบสวายเรือกาบักทวีนุลังเวงหอยมีนลัดตะเพียบโจรูปวัชนาวในเปลือกขาบกนุ่งบาดสมหลุดนิ่งโรงจำสตับไก่สัมเพียนี้กบใบค้าในเปลือกบันเตจิตบาดสมอกุลลูกในเนียงกัญญาจิตติมาตรัยเปียปอนหนึ่งสถานนาคาจุ่มมือโควิดวิ่งมาดองบาดแน่จุ่มมือโควิดดอกประมวลจำนวนแบบภายใบเนี่ยเทียบบานสลับได้เพื่อเอาการในสลับการล้างดอกจิตปีปอนปรามรอยเนี่ยจำนายการในฉลองทำไมวิ่งกระทรวงสภาพิบาลประกาศทำเมียนเชียงปีโดยเนี่ยได้เชียร์รัฐพอลบัญเจดอยมาสินปิซอดพีออซีบาดพีซีอาร์บาดขนงระยะเปลี่ยนเชียงมวยสัปดาห์มกนี่ตัวเลขเนี่ยฉลองทำไมได้กระทรวงสุขาภิบาลประกาศถามเมียนเชียงปีโดยเนี่ยขนงมวยทั้งไงก็ปัญตาตัวเลขนี่มันบานรบเป็นโจลรัฐพอได้เป็นนัดตามอุปกรณ์แต่หรอฮะหรือก็หาท้ารับพิธีนุเตบาดกระตำประคายตีประมูลขายตุลาการบุญเชียเมียนเนี่ยการจมูกโควิดดับประมูลเชียงมวยแซนมวยเมินเนี่ยขนงนู่เนี่ยเชียร์สัสบอยเมียนประมาณเชียงมวยแซนเนี่ยบาดกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลประกาศทากระตำไทยตีประใบขายตุลาเมษมันรถทาภิบาลบานจะวัดสร้างจูดอปเชียบรถดามีอายุดากรุบอายุบานจิตดอปเรียนเนี่ยหอยจำนายกบมาหนึ่งอยู่จนดามีอายุประมูลชนะติดดอดอปปีชนะเวงกระทรวงมาเจ้าทาจะวัดสร้างบานเชียงใบเลี้ยนปรามแสนเนี่ยในขนมจำน้อมเนี่ยได้ตรีจะวัดสร้างสรุปจิตบุญเรียนเนี่ยหนุ่มลูกในเนียงกัญญาจิตติมาตรีลูกในเนียงกำปองตามดาสรับกาบสายระบบวัตถุอสิสไรปีรอดที่นี่วอชิงตันสหรัฐอเมริกบาดมนตรีองค์การสังคมสิบเอ็ดยุคเคยทากาดารอดทาพิบาลบานจะวาสังมองกาจุ่มมือโควิดดาวประบุนจุดดาวประชีพรอดบานสื้อมรอยพิโรยหายนู่อาจเกี่ยมมูลฐานเรื่องม่วมในขนมกาบักดำนาคาเศรษฐกิจหนึ่งสังคมลางวิ่งกบฏแตกกาเลือกลางระบบกรมองค์การสังคมสิบเอ็ดนี่บาดบรรทออปีลูกในยุโรปแต่หุ่นแสนบองฮันปีบอมน้องบักเศรษฐกิจหนึ่งสังคมลางวิ่งขนมระยะปีดอกใครขายมกนี่บาลูเรนินนังบาสตับสกเดริกาพุสดาอัมปีเรื่องนี้ในเปลบอนเตียดบาลูกันยังกัญญาจิตติมาตรีแปะปอนนังตุ่มเนตตุ่มนงเราเวียงปฏิกรรมปุชีนังจันบุญมาดองบาดประชีจนกัมพูชีทะเลาะมีนตำแหน่งตำนองจีมวยนังจุนจิตจันจิตจานสัตว์วัดมหาวิดอยไล่จุนจิตจันดาชีเนี่ยจำนวนทำไมหมกรุ่นในเลือดตะไบกัมพูชีขนมสมัยกาจงเกลานี่เคยทาปุกีหะมันเซาจีมีนมีนกาสวากุ้มจีมันเซามีนกาสวากุ้มปีประชีพรถขมานุตีบาดตาเมียนกตาไว้คละได้ทั่วอ้อยปรถขมาหะมีนเอริยาบอดอวิจิมีนจำปูจุนจิตจันจำนวนทำไมเชียงจุนจิตจันกาเพียติกาการุบาดลูดในนักบานสับบอดวิเพียจุงวยเรื่องนี้เนียเปลบอดเตจิตบาดสมอคุณ
อ
ลูกนิยมกัญญาจิตติมตรีมนตรีองค์การสังคมสิบเอ็ดยุคเคินทาการดารอดท่าพิบ้าจะวัดสร้างบ่งการจุ่มมือโควิดดาวประบุนจุดดอลประชีพรอดบานสเตอร์มารอยเพริยแบบนี้อาจิมูลทานเรื่องม่วมในขนมกาบักดำนาการเศรษฐกิจหนึ่งสังคมลางวิ่งบาดการเลือกลางระบบองค์การสังคมสิบเอ็ดนี่คือบรรทบปีลูกนิยมรามตรีฮอนแซนบ่งหันปีบอมนองบักเศรษฐกิจหนึ่งสังคมลางวิ่งขนมระยะเปียดดอกไคลแคมกนี่บาดสมทรัพย์เศรษฐกิจรายการระบบจุ่มวิ่งเรื่องนี้ปีเนี่ยใส่มาสุดที่ดีปีรัฐนีวอชิงตัน
มันตรีสังคมสิเวอร์จะทับทาสถานะเพียบในเปลนี้เราท้าไปบ้าอาจบ้างดำเนินการเศรษฐกิจในสังคมหลังวิ่งนำไปช่วยดอสไลปัญหาชีวิตเพียบระบบประชีพรัฐได้กำปองหยับเจินก็เป็นแต่ปุ๊กเกท่าเราท้าไปบ้าตรีปินนัดนักชายตอบบานครบชงช่วยในวิทยาการตบสกัดในจุ่มเงือกโควิดดับประมุ่นนั่งเทนี้ท่าก้าบ้างสกามเพียบเศรษฐกิจในสังคมแตงนุกนั่งขมิ้นหันเดือบไพ่การไล่มาดองตีดการประเทศสมาคมประชาธิปไตยไอเกรดในเศรษฐกิจกลายประพันธ์โลกวนไปเมียนประสาทานเนี่ยประกอบมกรบกกลายประพันธ์บ้านบัดบังจุมโนสเตอร์แต่แตงสรงรักษาวิทยาการบ้านนาโทบรรทบบัตรกรรมประเภทการเงินนั่งดำเนินการมกรบกหรืออาชีวกรรมนำใบตบสกัดจุ่มเงือกโควิดดับประมูลโลกบรรดาทาวิสัยนี้ตรึกประสกรรมประเภทหรือเชียนดอกกาดูรุมลุ่มอาชีวกรรมเชียบรรทบบรรทบได้ทเวอปิจิปรัชชรันประชมปัญหาลำบากขนมชีวภาพนั่งบ่มโนธนิกีหรือกรุสถานมิโครเฮรันบัตโตได้มันอาจดาล่างวิญบานจากลูกบนไปบัญชาทาอำลองการเรียดด้านในจุงือโควิดดับพรมบุญรถท่าพิบาลหะมันเสยยกจัดตกดะนั่งชายต่อบบานเป็นเล่งจมพัวชีวภาพนั่งเซวาความเปลี่ยนสังคมเซ็งเซ็งสำหรับเนี่ยประกอบมกรบบอสเศรษฐกิจกลายประป้อนหนุ่มลายลูกทากาในจะสไนสมาชิกสมาคมระบบโลกดารงรูปปีวิบัตินี้ประมาณจีเชียงดับเพริยพนนกได้บ้านจุ่มนุ้ยเสบียงอาหารหนังสัตว์พระอปธรรมปีรอดการลูกความท้อกลมร้องบากดำนาการสกรรมประเภทเศรษฐกิจนั่งสังคมหลังเวง
แต่ตรงปัญหานี้ตีมุ้ยรถเตยตายบังการบันทายการจุกจัดตุกดาสอบสายปีประกาศการปีสถานเพียบปีโควิดออกบุ้นตีปีรถเตยเมียนยนต์กาสุขาพิบาลฉบับหลวงมุ้ยสำหรับประมณ์ตีสิโจมุ้ยจำนวนถมให้ตีใบคือรถเตยดำเนียนกาอุปถัมภ์ทนสำหรับเนี่ยถึงหลายนัดได้กวาดบัดบองอาชีพกรรมให้อาชีพกรรมกวาดเตยบานดูดลุ่มรีบจอมกระจอบทำกาอุปถัมภ์ทนเดือดร้อนอาชีพกรรมขนาดโตจึงอ่อนนั้นนำใบเอาเมียนดำนาการออกหลังเวง
จมวิคะแนนได้ประเทศสะป้อนสะชีพกรรมกอจำนายอาหารนังเซวากรรมกัมพูชีเนศไรอุติพอลินทลายทานเนศไรสาวสดายได้รัฐาพิบ้าประอาศกรรมเพื่อวิสัยเซวากรรมกรรมหัดพอลตบสกัดในจุงือโควิดประมูลบรรดารัฐาพิบ้าบรรดาอันยัดเอาโรงฉะกัดเดดเมียนกรรมกอรอบเหมือนเนศโจทย์กาธรรมดาดอยมันคลาดจุงือตะวินการดัดใส่บรรทัดทางการประสกรรมประเภทนู่นติดเสาเราท่าพิบ้านมันบานพระนอยนักกาความเปลี่ยนสังคมนั่งกันจับท่าประกาศช่วยดอนเนรงครูปประกาศขนมวิสัยเสวกรรมนิเตจะได้ในเตวิธีดับเปลี่ยนสารสมมูลนิธิสมัทวะบังกรและคณะสมบูรณ์นั่งจำนายเปรยูให้ขมิ้นการชายต่อปีอาญาท้อเจดายเนี่ยใช้จังอรรถาพิบ้านบางดำเนินการสกรรมประเภทเศรษฐกิจนั่งสังคมอ่อยบ้านฉับฉับ
เงียบกรรมกรอยู่จากแต่ยังนับจะเจอชมวยน้องปุ๊กกอดถ้าไม่ลองเมาส์ก็กอดในแต่กระทางจังเงียบกรรมปัดต่อมาการล้างไว้ง่ายไปผัวเจ้ากรรมกรกัดเดี่ยวปปอนเนี่ยให้ได้บางเกออัดบัดตะเปเกมาบัดเกมาบัดตะโดยชีวิตใสถือว่ากรรมกรรมสร้างจะปัวกรรมกรอยู่จากกอดเมื่อคืนทางบารัฐบาลประตอบัดนั่งอัดมีนจนกายในโครงการความปีในเศรษฐกิจตระกาชีพเพื่อนในประจำทั้งไง
กรมสังคมสิวเวอร์เลือกลางแบบนี้คราวใดโลกในยุโรปตะวันตกแสนบานทลายในขนมกิจประชุมคณะรัฐมนตรีการปิดไก่ตีประบายคาตาลาทารทาเพบาลบางเอาปิดเชื้อรัฐได้เล่นกำซานขนมปิดที่บนประชุมบันกู้จิกาสารบ้องตะทมมุ้ยดำใบเชียนตะดอกาบางประเทศหลังเวงจากโลกก็บ้านมันจะทำประสันบาริยาเป็นอับไงตะดับรำไงขังมกสถานะเพียบจุ่มเงินโควิดดับพรมบุญเป็นอัตราเนี่ยชล้องนั่งจุ่มนู่นเนี่ยสลับขนมกำรัดโดยปัจจุบันนี้นุกกัมพูชีอาจบางเศรษฐกิจนั่งสังคมลางวิ่งหรือครบวิสัยจากจุ่มเงินเรื่องนี้ประเทศอังกฤษเนี่ยนอมเปียรถทับเบบ้าลูกภัยสิบพันปรับประชั่วสิสไรบันทามทากดได้อัติเพียบรบบรถทับเบบ้าคือบางเศรษฐกิจนั่งสังคมดาวดาวเลือกวิสัยอบรมโรงชะสหเครียนั่งวิสัยเตสจ่อขนมสระ ចាលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាអត្រាឆ្លងនិងស្លាប់ដោយសារជំងឺ COVID-19 ក្នុងអំឡុងពេល2សប្តាហ៍នេះនឹងត្រូវបានប្រែប្រួលជាមូលដ្ឋានក្នុងការបើកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងសង្គមឡើងវិញ
យើងកំពុងតែពិចារណាហើយពិចារណាទៀតថាធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចកាត់បន្ថយឲ្យបានទាបបំផុតពីហានិភ័យដែលកើតចេញពីជំងឺ COVID-19 នេះ
ចាក់ក្នុងរយៈពេល1សប្តាហ៍កន្លងមកនេះតួលេខអ្នកឆ្លងថ្មីដែលក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលបានប្រកាសគឺមានជាង200អ្នកក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃរីឯអ្នកស្លាប់វិញគឺមានចន្លោះពី10អ្នកទៅជាង20អ្នកប៉ុន្តែតួលេខនេះมันបានរាប់បញ្ចូលលទ្ធផលដែលពិនិត្យតាមឧបករណ៍តេស្តរហ័សឬ Rapid Test នោះទេចំណែកឯការចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងវិញក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលប្រកាសថារដ្ឋាភិបាលចាក់ជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានជិត 100% ហើយនៅទូទាំងប្រទេសចាតធរឿងនេះដែរតំណាងអង្គការសុខភាពពិភពលោកប្រចាំកម្ពុជាអ្នកស្រីលីអៃឡែនបានបង្ហោះសារលើបណ្ដាញ Twitter ថាកម្រិតចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងដ៏ខ្ពស់នៅកម្ពុជានេះបានផ្ដល់មូលដ្ឋានដ៏ល្អមួយសម្រាប់ការបើកដំណើរការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងសង្គមឡើងវិញប្រកបដោយសមត្ថភាពនិងការទទួលខុសត្រូវទោះជាយ៉ាងណាអ្នកស្រីសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាការចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងបង្ការជំងឺ COVID-19 តែមួយមុខគឺមិនទាន់គ្រប់គ្រាន់នោះទេពោលគឺត្រូវរួមបញ្ចូលគ្នាជាមួយវិធានការសុខភាពសាធារណៈនិងសង្គមរួមទាំងសមត្ថភាពថែទាំសុខភាពបន្ថែមទៀតចា៎នាងខ្ញុំមកសុធានីវិទ្យុអាស៊ីស្រីប្រធានី Washington
បាទលោកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីលោកនាងកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីស្រីប្រធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបាទលោកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីត្រីដំណើរគ្នានឹងការផ្សាយលើបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook និង YouTube តាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ Shortwave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះបាទពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី13715 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់22ម៉ែត្របាទនៅពេលយប់ចាប់ពីម៉ោង7កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង8កន្លះតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី9960 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់30ម៉ែត្រនិង11240 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្របាទសូមអរគុណយ៉ាងទីមេតេលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបាសង្គ្រោះជាតិសង្ឃឹមថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រនឹងមិនឡាយព្រះលេខាលើច្បាប់កំណត់សញ្ជាតិមួយលើមេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាកម្ពូលរបស់ជាតិនោះទេក្រោយពីដែលព្រឹទ្ធសភាបញ្ជូនសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះទៅឲ្យព្រះទៅថ្វាយព្រះមហាក្សត្របាទគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនិងអ្នកវិភាគថាសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះធ្វើឡើងតាមកំហឹងនិងគ្មានប្រយោជន៍បាទទោះជាយ៉ាងណាអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចរំពឹងថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រនឹងឡាយព្រះលេខាដាក់ច្បាប់នេះឲ្យប្រាស់ប្រាស់ជាមិនខានបាទលោករនាងបានស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អំពីរឿងនេះនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះបាទហើយនៅក្រៅសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍នេះយើងនឹងមានបទសម្ភាសន៍មួយជាមួយនឹងអនុប្រធានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺលោកអេងឆៃអៀងអំពីថាតើគណៈបក្សប្រឆាំងនឹងមានសេណារីយ៉ូឬក៏យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនយោបាយបែបណាទៀតដើម្បីបើកទ្វារនយោបាយដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសបិទតាមរយៈការកំណត់សញ្ជាតិមួយសម្រាប់មេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជារបស់ជាតិនោះបាទសូមលោករនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍រងចាំស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍នេះជាមួយខ្ញុំបាទនៅពេលបន្តិចនេះកុំបីខានបាទសូមអរគុណបាទលោកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីសាច់ញាតិមេដឹកនាំសហជីពលោករងឈុនបន្តអំពាវនាវដល់អាជ្ញាធរពន្ធនាគារអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកបានសម្រាកព្យាបាលត្រឹមត្រូវនៅក្រៅឃុំបាទទោះបីជារបួសវះកាត់ភ្នែកម្ខាងរបស់លោករងឈុនបានជាសះស្បើយជាងពាក់កដាលក៏ហៅក៏ដោយបាទអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលយល់ថាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់មានស្តង់ដារពីររវាងអ្នកជាប់ឃុំជាសកម្មជនសង្គមនិងអ្នកមានលុយមានអំណាចនឹងបណ្តាលឲ្យមានការរិះគន់ជុំវិញរឿងនេះជាមិនខានបាទពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនអ្នកស្រីខែសុនងរាយការណ៍ជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
ស្ថានភាពជំងឺភ្នែករបស់ប្រធានសហភាពសហជីពកម្ពុជានិងជាតំណាងក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃ្លាំមើលកម្ពុជាលោករងឈុនបានវិវត្តមកភាពល្អប្រសើរក្រាន់បើឡើងវិញហើយក្រោយការវះកាត់ដុំឈាមកកក្នុងភ្នែកស្ដាំប៉ុន្តែការសម្រាកព្យាបាលមុខរបួសនៅកន្លែងចង្អៀតណែននិងគ្មានអនាម័យបណ្ដាលឲ្យមុខរបួសរបស់លោកមិនងាយជាសះស្បើយដោយការសម្រាកនៅក្នុងមន្ទីរពេទ្យឬនៅផ្ទះនោះទេក្មួយប្រុសរបស់លោករងឈុនគឺលោករងវិជាប្រាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី9តុលាថា ลูกบานชูบสูสกตกปูรบาโลกในขนมปนตนีเกียกาปิดง่ายบอลประชุมบันโลกไอดังท่าลูกรองชนมีนสกปรกละอวิญหายหนึ่งเนื้อแต่มีนกาตังฉัดกระปุกขนมไก่กางเงียบมราพอลประยอยสังกุมเชียดบรรตอตีดลูกรองวิเชียบรรตอทานยาทอปนตนีเกียบานช่วยสำรวจดาวปูรบาโลกได้ยกแนวจบคมดาวจุบารัยเชนปีบรรทุบคมแข้งระบกอดแต่อย่างนั้นลูกเนื้อตะมีนบำนองจังเอาอัญญาท้อช่วยสำรวจบรรทายเตี้ยดโดยอัญญาไอ้ลูกรองชนบานเนื้อกลายคุ้มดำใบอสัญญ์เย็ดมีนออกัสทายตอมกวาดโดยพตอวิ่ง
ไปกวาดบานน้ำขยะจุ่มโกดอกบงพระโอนจุ่มเริ่มเกียร์ลูกครูเนี่ยครูกรรมกรรมการตนเองขนมกำลองเบบอลจุ่มบันนังเอาไอ้ตัวบานสกปรกหล่อสบายแต่งออกเนี้ยไอ้กอดแก่ได้เนื้อไปได้เปรวเลียมาตอเปรวเลียได้ซ้อมร่มกวนหนังบานเบียนเอาแก่กรมราจะตักไม้ยืนตะตอตะเตีย
ดลูกรองชนบานแวกัดนมเชียมเกาะขนมพนัยดั้มการปิดง่ายติดดับพรำขายกันยะในมณฑีเปิดมัตเพียบขมายสวีตหรือเปรุสีตามการจำรอยปิดกรมกรุซาหนังมัดแพรวมกางีฝันตายบรรทบปีแวกัดนู้สมัติกัดหนึ่งกรุ๊ปเปิดมันบานปลอดอากาศเอาสกรรมชนสังกุมรุมนี้อาจสำหรับเชียบาลในขนมตีเปิดระยะเปลยูเตคือข้อพิการในระบบแนวจบคมเมียนลุยเมียนอำนาจมวยจำนวนได้ใต้ใต้ตะตัวบานการเชียบาลในขนมบรรทบปีแซขนมตีเปิดระยะเปลยูหรือสำหรับระหดดอกไงตุลาการดอกแรงแต่มาดองจมวิ่งการในนี้ปัจจุบันอาจิสไรมันอาจสมกับเป็นเจ้าพี่แนนอมเปียแก่นโยกทานปนตนีเกี้ยลุกนดสาวนาบานเต้ในทางไอตีประมวลขายตุลาปันใต้ลุกทรบานปราปัจจุบันอาจิสไรถ้ากาบเชื่อบ้านจมือลุกรองชนคือแต่ต้องตนังกาวินิชัยตามใบวิจัสซาระบักรูเปตไอมอนไตรปนตนีเกี้ยหนึ่งจำอันวัดตามแต่อย่างนั้นกรมองค์การสังคมซีเวลหนึ่งสกามชนบานริกนทานยาทออันวัดสตังดาปีจมพูการในเชื่อบ้านจมือระบักลุกรองชนนี่สตังดาปีนูคืออัญญาท้อบานอนุญาตเอาชนจบคมได้มีอติปุลมีตรอบสมบัติหรือมีอำนาจอาจสำหรับเชียบานในขนมบรรทุกพิเศษในมณฑีไปรอดบานรอบขายหรือรอบชนำระหดดอมีนกาดแหลงกร้อมหัดพอลตะตัวบานกาเชียบ้านจุ่มงือประเทศสมาคมกรุงเรียนกัมพูชีไอเกรดเนสไรอกชายาวีจุลธาประสันบาลสมัติกิจในแต่บรรทออการรัฐบัตรลงรองชนมันเอาใจหมกเชียบ้านจุ่มงือในขังกลายคมตรำตรเตี้ยรอดท่าพิบาลหนึ่งสมัติกิจไอรองการิกลธาอนวัตฉบับมีนสตองดาปีหรือมีนเจตนานโยบายฝึกบาปสกามชนสังคมអ្នកស្រីនៅតែជំរុញឲ្យសមត្ថកិច្ចអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោករងឈុនបានចេញមកសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលជំងឺនៅខាងក្រៅពន្ធនាគា
ររឿងរបស់លោករងឈុនជារឿងនយោបាយសត្វសាទអញ្ចឹងណាបើនយោបាយតិចទៅគឺគាត់ឆាប់បាននៅក្រៅខុំណាគ្មានច្បាប់ឯណាគ្រាន់តែឈឺឆ្អែលរឿងប្រទេសជាតិរឿងសង្គមត្រូវជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ2ឆ្នាំអីទេចានេះសិតតែជារឿងនយោបាយសត្វសាទ
របបក្រុងភ្នំពេញបានចាប់លោករងឈុនដាក់ពន្ធនាគារជាង1ឆ្នាំហើយដោយសារលោកបានបញ្ចេញមតិអំពីបញ្ហាព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាវៀតណាមតុលាការក្រុងភ្នំពេញបានកាត់ទោសឲ្យលោកជាប់ពន្ធនាគារ2ឆ្នាំក្នុងកម្រិតទោសខ្ពស់បំផុតនៃបទញុះញង់ឲ្យប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើបង្កឲ្យមានភាពវឹកវរធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់សន្តិសុខសង្គមទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះតុលាការក៏បង្គាប់ឲ្យលោកបង់សំណងរួមគ្នាជាមួយសកម្មជន2នាក់ទៀតចំនួន $100,000ដល់គណៈកម្មាធិការចម្រោះកិច្ចការព្រំដែនសហគមន៍ជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិបានថ្កោលទោសសាលក្រមនេះថាអយុត្តិធម៌និងជាការដាក់ទោសទណ្ឌទៅលើសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិចានីខ្ញុំខែសុណងវិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បាទលោកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីលោកនាងកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកឥឡូវនេះយើងក៏លេចមកមើលបញ្ហានយោបាយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាវិញគឺបញ្ហារវាងគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនិងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបាទលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិសង្ឃឹមថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រនឹងមិនឡាយព្រោះលេខាលើច្បាប់កំណត់សញ្ជាតិមួយលើមេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជារបស់ជាតិនោះទេក្រោយពេលដែលប្រសិទ្ធភាពបញ្ជូនសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះទៅថ្វាយព្រះមហាក្សត្របាទគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនិងអ្នកវិភាគថាសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះធ្វើឡើងតាមកំហឹងនិងគ្មានប្រយោជន៍បាទទោះជាយ៉ាងណាអ្នកដឹកអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចរំពឹងថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រនិងលោកផលលេខាដាក់ច្បាប់នេះឲ្យប្រើប្រាស់ជាមិនខានបាទពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោកជាតិចំណានរាយការណ៍ជុំវិញព័ត៌មាននេះ
លោកសំរងស៊ីនិយាយក្នុងវេទិកាសម្ដែងសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលផ្សាយផ្ទាល់តាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រព្រះបាទនរោត្តមសីហមុនីនិងមិនបណ្ដោយឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើច្បាប់គៀបសង្កត់អ្នកស្នេហាជាតិនោះទេ
តាមតំណងសៀនុកលោកពឹកគ្រោះយោបល់ជាមួយព្រះមហាក្សត្រសព្វថ្ងៃស្រាប់តែព្រះមហាក្សត្រសព្វថ្ងៃផ្ដល់យោបល់ទៅហ៊ុនសែនវិញថាអត់បានទេបើធ្វើច្បាប់បែបនេះខ្ញុំអត់មិនអាចនៅគង់ជាព្រះមហាក្សត្របានទៀតទេពីព្រោះខ្ញុំមានសញ្ជាតិ3វាហាមឃាត់ มันเอาสามเรียงสี่เบียนเสียงชีพปีช่วยจีไปจะจนนายกรัฐมนตรีหายไงเคยช่วยจีรัฐมนตรีเหมือนเดิมเขยิมมันสอบอากุ้งช่องธนาคารประหารสัตว์เด็กเขยิมเตยจะด่าเรียก
ลูกสามเรียงสี่จีเมดักน้องปะประชังได้เบียนเสียงชีพบารังห่างท่าบัตรเตยใส่เรื่องลูกหนึ่งเรียนแรงเสียงชีพบารังมุนโจกันดำในลูกจุ่มรอยอ้อยลูกหุ่นแสนทวดฉบับอามีนประโยชน์คือฉบับกำหนดนายกรัฐมนตรีประธานประสิทธิ์ประธานรัฐสภาและประธานกรมประชาธรรมนุญเอาโจในวัดตรมอายุ70ឆ្នាំในฉบับมวยทิศกำหนดอนัตนายกรัฐมนตรีตรม2อนัต
ខ្ញុំជំរុញឲ្យច្បាប់កំណត់អាយុ70ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅនឹងគឺខ្ញុំអាយុ70ពីខ្ញុំអត់មានឱកាសឬក៏អត់មានសិទ្ធិអីទៅកាន់តំណែងអីទេដូច្នេះកុំឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនខ្វល់អញ្ចឹងបានខ្ញុំនិយាយថាបើត្រូវសាច់រឿងណាខ្ញុំក៏ធ្វើអីក៏ខ្ញុំធ្វើដែរឲ្យតែជាតិយើងរីកចម្រើន
ប្រតិកម្មរបស់លោកសំរៀងស៊ីនេះក្រោយពេលដែលទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់កែប្រែរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកំណត់សញ្ជាតិមេដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាខ្មែរឲ្យមានសញ្ជាតិតែមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនថាការកែប្រែរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនេះចាំបាច់ដើម្បីឲ្យមេដឹកនាំស្មោះត្រង់នឹងជាតិនិងកុំឲ្យបរទេសជាតិចែកកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់កម្ពុជាទោះជាយ៉ាងណាគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនិងគណៈបកមួយចំនួនទៀតរួមទាំងអ្នកវិភាគផងថាសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះមិនទាន់ចាំបាច់នៅពេលដែលកម្ពុជាកំពុងមានវិបត្តិនយោបាយហើយបកកាន់អំណាចកំពុងគ្រប់គ្រងរដ្ឋសភាតែម្នាក់ឯងតាមគម្រោងទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនឹងបញ្ជូនសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះទៅរដ្ឋសភាដើម្បីពិនិត្យបន្តគណៈបកកែតម្រង់កម្ពុជារបស់ក្រុមលោកប៉ុលហំនិងលោកអ៊ូចាន់រ័ត្នក៏បានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ស្នើទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យពិចារណាឡើងវិញចំពោះគម្រោងវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនេះគណៈបកនេះយល់ថានេះជាការដកហូតសិទ្ធិពលរដ្ឋដែលមានសិទ្ធិជាតិលើសពី1និងជាការរើសអើងផ្នែកនយោបាយរវាងខ្មែរគ្នាឯងនឹងផ្ដល់ផលអវិជ្ជមានដល់ការរួមចំណាយផ្នែកនយោបាយនិងការអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិពីពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងស្រុកនិងក្រៅស្រុកទោះជាយ៉ាងណាអ្នកនាំពាក្យអនុប្រតិភូជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសាននិយាយថាតាមនីតិវិធីសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះនឹងអាចទៅដល់ដៃរដ្ឋសភានៅដើមសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយអ្នកនាំពាក្យដដែលនិយាយថាមតិរិះគន់នានាទៅលើការធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់នេះជាមតិភាគតិចនិងមានចរិតនយោបាយដូច្នេះមិនអាចរារាំងឬរាំងខ្ទប់ផែនការធ្វើច្បាប់នេះបានឡើយចំពោះការលើកឡើងរបស់លោកសំរៀងស៊ីថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រធ្លាប់បដិសេធសំណើលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងការធ្វើច្បាប់នេះលោកសុកអេសានថានេះជាការប្រឌិតរបស់លោកសំរៀងស៊ីទោះជាយ៉ាងណាលោកទទួលស្គាល់ថាគំនិតកែប្រែច្បាប់នេះមិនមែនទៅតែកើតឡើងក្នុងពេលនេះទេគឺមានយូរមកហើយ
អានេះគ្រាន់តែជាសម្ដីតន្ទិតសំរាំងស៊ីយើងមិនអាចយកជាការបានទេពីព្រោះនឹងមនុស្សនឹងមានប្រវត្តិភូតភរកុហកច្រើនណាស់បើដឹកទៅថ្មីថ្មីច្រើនណាស់បានខ្ញុំយល់ថាសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់ហើយក៏ដូចជាវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនេះគឺប្រកាសជានឹងត្រូវបានព្រះមហាក្សត្រទ្រង់ព្រះរាជទាននៅព្រះហស្ថលេខាឬព្រះរាជក្រមបកាយប្រើប្រាស់ជាមិនខានទេហើយបកូនណាលោកគោរពណាលោកទ្រង់គោរពនៅរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញគោរពព្រះរាជទូតនីតិរបស់ព្រះអង្គ
វិសុអសិស្រីមិនអាចសុំការថាអធិប្បាយពីដំណើររឿងនេះពីអគ្គលេខាធិការដ្ឋានរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកលេងពេញឡុងបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែតុលាតាក់ទងការធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកំណត់សញ្ជាតិតែមួយសម្រាប់អ្នកនយោបាយកំពូលកំពូលនេះដែរក្រុមបណ្ឌិតដែលឆ្លងមើលបញ្ហានយោបាយបានពិភាក្សាគ្នាតាមបណ្ដាញប្រព័ន្ធ Zoom នៅថ្ងៃទី9ខែតុលាក្រុមបណ្ឌិតទាំងនោះលើកឡើងស្តៀងគ្នាថាការប្រញាប់ធ្វើច្បាប់នេះគឺសំដៅចង់ផ្ដាច់ផ្លូវលោកសំរាំងស៊ីជាជាងការធ្វើច្បាប់ដើម្បីប្រយោជន៍ជាតិលោកបណ្ឌិតឡៅម៉ុងហៃលើកឡើងនៅក្នុងការជជែកគ្នានោះថាលោកបានមើលរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងវិភាគជាច្រើនដងច្រើនសាររួចមកហើយហើយលោកបារម្ភពីការកែប្រែច្បាប់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនៅពេលនេះបណ្ឌិតឡៅម៉ុងហៃរិះគន់ទៀតថាការគ្រប់គ្រងនានាដែលបង្ហោះតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គមរាល់ថ្ងៃជាសេចក្តីគ្រប់គ្រងសពនិមិត្តមានត្រឹមតែសម្បកក្រៅនិងមិនទំនងអ្វីនោះទេ
ច្បាប់នេះមិនមែនជាសេចក្តីដែលឆន្ទៈរបស់ប្រជាជាតិទេគឺជាច្បាប់ដែលសម្ដែងនៅទូស័កណាដែលខឹងស្អប់បាទរបស់ដែលបុគ្គលម្នាក់ក៏ថាបានដែរបាទហើយគឺសំប្រយ័ត្នថែមទៀត
បណ្ឌិតឡៅម៉ុងហៃលើកឡើងទៀតថាដើម្បីបញ្ជាការជាតិជ្រែកបរទេសរដ្ឋាភិបាលត្រូវបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដោយមានកំណត់ក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសឆ្នាំ1991លោកបន្តថាស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋទាំងអស់រួមមានទាំងព្រះមហាក្សត្រក្រមប្រឹក្សារដ្ឋសភាប្រសិទ្ធភាពតុលាការផងត្រូវបំពេញទូនាទីករណីកិច្ចនិងកាតព្វកិច្ចរៀងៗខ្លួនដោយមានចែងក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញទាំងសច្ចាប្រណិធានដោយមាននៅក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនេះផងខ្ញុំបាទជាចំណាន Visual Series ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បាទលោកនាងកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីដូចខ្ញុំបាទបានជម្រាបលោកនាងពីខាងដើមហើយថាចប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍នេះយើងនឹងមានសម្ភាសមួយជាមួយនឹងអៃដាមអេឆៀងជាអនុប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបាទ ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងសារនយោបាយឆ្លើយឆ្លងគ្នារវាងមេដឹកនាំរបបឯកបកលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅតែបន្តឆ្លើយឆ្លងគ្នាដាច់ខណៈដែលមហាជនកំពុងតែមានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ខ្លាំងទៅលើការកែប្រែរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញកំណត់មេដឹកនាំកំពូលឲ្យមានសិទ្ធិតែមួយនោះបាទសារនយោបាយរបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានសរសេរប្រហែលថ្ងៃមុននេះលើបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook របស់លោកនោះថាលេងកំខឹងខឹងកំលេងព្រោះទ្វារបានបិទជារៀងរហូតហើយសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលមានសញ្ជាតិ2ហើយប៉ុនប៉ងស្វែងរកតំណែងកំពូលកំពូលទាំង3ជាពិសេសតំណែងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីត្រូវបានបិទជាស្ថាពរដាក់ចូលក្នុងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញបាទសារនេះលោកទំនងជាឌឺដងទៅលោកអៃដាមសំរងស៊ីប្រធានស្ដីទីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបាទហើយចំណែកគណៈបកប្រឆាំងវិញថាសេចក្តីព្រៀងច្បាប់នេះជាច្បាប់អត់ប្រយោជន៍និងមិនអាចផាត់ចោលគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដ៏ធំមួយចេញពីឆាកនយោបាយនោះបានឡើយបាទតើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងមានសេណារីយ៉ូឬក៏យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនយោបាយបែបណាទៀតដើម្បីបើកទ្វារនយោបាយដែលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសបិទតាមរយៈការតាមរយៈច្បាប់កំណត់សញ្ជាតិលើមេដឹកនាំកំពូលកំពូលនោះបាទនៅពេលនេះយើងបានអញ្ជើញអាយដាមអេងឆេអៀងដើម្បីលោកមកឆ្លើយបកស្រាយលើបញ្ហាចំណោទបញ្ហាទាំងនេះបាទឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំបាទសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអេងឆេអៀងពីចម្ងាយទៀតប
ាទជម្រាបសួរលោកសេ
ចក្ដីបាទអាយដាមដោយបានស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកជាតិចំណានអំបញ្ញមិញនេះហើយហើយពីល្ងាចមិញនេះនៅកម្ពុជាលោកសំរងស៊ីអាយដាមសំរងស៊ីក៏បានឡាយបង្ហាញអំពីទស្សនៈលោកមួយចំនួននិងទស្សនៈវិស័យនយោបាយមួយចំនួនពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការបង្កើតច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការកំណត់សញ្ជាតិនេះហើយក្នុងនោះដែរក៏បានលើកអំពីការកំណត់ដែលច្បាប់លោកថាលើកពីច្បាប់ដែលមានប្រយោជន៍ច្បាប់ដែលមានប្រយោជន៍ទៀតពីរទៀតនោះគឺថាកំណត់មន្ត្រីចូលនិវត្តន៍ត្រឹមអាយុ70ឆ្នាំយ៉ាងច្រើនហើយនឹងច្បាប់កំណត់អាណត្តិនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាដើមដែលមានត្រឹម2អាណត្តិយ៉ាងច្រើនដែលបើតាមការថ្លែងរបស់អេដាមសំរងស៊ីកាលពីព្រឹកមិញនេះពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហានេះចង់ដឹងថាតើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅហេតុអ្វីបានជាលើកយកច្បាប់2នេះមកនៅពេលនេះនៅស្របពេលដែលនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកំពុងតែបង្កើនល្បឿនអនុម័តទៅលើច្បាប់កំណត់សញ្ជាតិតែមួយសម្រាប់មេដឹកនាំកំពូលដឹកនាំប្រទេសនោះបាទ
យើងស្រួលយល់ទេបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋស្រួលយល់និងស្រួលវាតម្លៃអំពីទស្សនៈវិស័យរបស់អ្នកនយោបាយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលណាចទស្សនៈវិស័យនយោបាយរបស់លោកសែនហើយនឹងទស្សនៈវិស័យនយោបាយរបស់មេដឹកនាំក្របអបិឆារបស់លោកសំស៊ីវាឃើញវាផ្ទុយគ្នាស្រឡះលោកសែនគាត់ទស្សនៈវិស័យគាត់តកតូននឹងការធ្វើច្បាប់យើងឃើញហើយក្លោមកច្បាប់ដែលគាត់បានធ្វើដែលគាត់ជំរុញឲ្យធ្វើនឹងគឺភាគច្រើនជាច្បាប់ដែលសម្រាប់ទៅការពារតែអំណាចគាត់គ្នាគាត់ឬបពុគាត់ហើយច្បាប់ខ្លះគឺវាឥតមានប្រយោជន៍តែម្ដងវាមិនមែនទៅការពារបានអីបាននេះដូចអ្វីដែលការព្រួយផ្ដើមឲ្យកែរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដើម្បីកំណត់ឲ្យសម្រាប់ថាមនុស្ស4នាក់ដែលជាប្រធានស្ថាប័នកម្ពុជានឹងឲ្យមានសេចក្តីមួយនឹងបើយើងមើលទៅអ្នកវិភាគក៏អ្នកនយោបាយគឺថាជាច្បាប់នៃការចេញពីកំហឹងហើយបើការចេញពីកំហឹងវាមានប្រយោជន៍អានឹងវាយើងអាចទទួលយកបានប៉ុន្តែវាការចេញពីកំហឹងហើយវាឥតប្រយោជន៍ឥឡូវមិនបាក់ខ្ញុំថាឥតប្រយោជន៍នឹងតើច្បាប់នឹងវាអាចទៅចងខ្មែរសេចក្តី2មិនឲ្យទៅធ្វើនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានទេមិនអោយទៅធ្វើប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាប្រធានព្រឹទ្ធសភាឬប្រធានក្រុមប្រឹក្សាធម្មនុញ្ញបាននេះគឺវាអត់បានមិនបើអត់បានព្រោះយើងដឹងថាតំណែងចិត្តខ្ពស់ទាំង4នឹងបើខ្មែរដែលមានសិទ្ធិ2នឹងលោកចង់ទៅកណ្ដាលនៃនឹងនឹងវាងាយទេគាត់តែលៀលែងពីសិទ្ធិទៅអានឹងគឺធ្វើបានបាត់ហើយដូច្នេះវាមានចងជាប់ពីណាទៅចងអត់ជាប់អញ្ចឹងវាឥតប្រយោជន៍អានឹងទី1ទី2សូថានេះដើម្បីឲ្យថាកុំឲ្យពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅបីលាសញ្ជាតិកលាទៅដើម្បីកុំឲ្យពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងបរទេសជាមួយអីប៉ុនយើងមើលថាអ្នកដែលបម្រើបរទេសវាមិនមែននៅក្នុងតំណែងកលនឹងក្នុងតំណែងជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាទេអ្នកដែលបម្រើបរទេសទៅបីអ្នកនឹងជាជនសាមញ្ញក៏អាចបម្រើលក់ខ្លួនឲ្យបរទេសដែរអញ្ចឹងអាធ្វើច្បាប់បែបនេះកំណត់តែមនុស្សបែបនឹងប្រមាណអ្នកនឹងណាវាជារឿងមួយដែលអត់ប្រយោជន៍ហើយវាអាចចងបានទេអានឹងឃើញលោកហ៊ុនសែនកោតពីគាត់គិតឡើងវិញវាគាត់មានការស្ដាយក្រោយគាត់ស្ដាយក្រោយព្រោះយើងឃើញទៅកែរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់តម្លៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញប៉ុន្តែបើគាត់ថយវាអត់កើតអញ្ចឹងណាព្រោះយើងដឹងហើយគាត់ថាបើចងលោកសំរងស៊ីជាលោកសំស៊ីក៏បញ្ជាក់ថាបើគាត់ត្រូវការលេខសិទ្ធិទី2របស់គាត់គាត់លាបាន พลียมอัดเมียนได้ปัญหาดีอันหนึ่งนึกบุญอิจฉาบิจารจะให้บ้านตัวอยู่ไว้ลูกซ้ำหนังสีได้เจ็บเมย์ดังนอนขณะปะจุดตัวขณะปะสุดเจี๊ยดให้กับบ้านประธานตุสนาวิสัยมวยตุยปีละคนแสนถ้าเบิร์ดสนิยืนเทือกบับยืนกลัวเทือกบับได้เมียนไปย่อยดอกติเจี๊ยดไปย่อยดอกมนุษย์จุดนั้นกล้าวจุดนั้นกล้าวโดยจิตบับดับไปกับนัดอายุในยุครัฐมนตรีกำหนดอายุเมื่อนอนจัดขบวนเนี่ยอยู่ใบเนี่ยการมุกเนี่ยสาธารณะเนี่ยนึงกับเอาเลือกปีอาการไหนกับเอาเลือกปีอายุจะสักน้ำนะเอาตรึมจะสักน้ำเต้ให้ด่าจนวัดเต้ดำไปตัวก้าเอาเนี่ยจุดนั้นทำไมเนี่ยจุดนั้นกล่าวได้มีสมรรถภาพนึงเกี่ยมอกดักนอมปฏิเกี่ยมอกก่อสร้างเกี่ยมอกประกุมนึกปัญญาระบกเกี่ยนั่นคือมีประโยชน์พอยึดมาได้คือเราไงนี่ตัวใบเด็กขนมและขันเด็กกะสหและขันเด็กกะมันเตรียมการสิบเวลนั้นตัวกินมีกำหนดอายุโจหรือวัดได้ตรงโดยทางฐานะคลาสหกสับคลาสหกสามชั้นนำปัจจัยในคลาสนั้นมันพร้อมโจหรือวัดเพราะนั้นจะถือเป็นเยี่ยเปรอะหดปัจจัยไว้ในลูกซ้ำศีรษะนั้นคือมันเป็นสัมได้แต่เหมือนเตรียมมุกเดียสัตย์ระนาดได้สัมได้แต่เลื่อนเนี่ยอายุบ่ายพอจับไปอายุจับสับชั้นนำลังเตยนั้นแต่เหมือนกู้ในประตอกันในยี่จิตเนื้อพวดำใบอ้อยมนุษย์จุดนั้นกล่าวนี่คือจะฉบับแต่มีประโยชน์มีประโยชน์สำหรับประเทศกัมพูชีสำหรับอ้อยเนี่ยจุดนั้นกล่าวนี่คำปรังปรายดำใบเพื่อกิจกรรมรายประเทศนั่นให้ฉบับเราสำคัญมือเทียดได้กระดับปัสสาวะเชียดบาดดักในขนมกัมพูชีนโยบายดักในขนมและขันตะการบกครูนึงคือยื่นอ้อยเอกสารชนนโยบายคือการดำเนินนายกรัฐมนตรีแต่เปลี่ยนนะดำไปกรมอ้อยเนี่ยนึงการดำเนินยูทูบเวียนในคลาดิจุดอาจารย์ปีเดอร์บุ๊กฟื้นละอ้อได้ปัจจัยดอกการกาอยู่ยูชนามเต้คืออันนั้นคือไอเด็กตาหน้าการดูสไลด์นะจริงอันนั้นคือฉบับนั้นเวียนไปยาวเวียนก็ไปยาวสำหรับปฏิกิริย์หนึ่งจริงยิ่งเคยตัวสนะเนี่ยนายกบายแต่ปีพักนั้นแบบตีขี้จะให้ไปคลาบ้านไปยี่ขี้เวียมันใส่ใจขี้นั่งนึกโอ้มาเนี่ยก็แต่เรื่องตัวคลุ้นก็แต่เรื่องกลัวซาไปยาวคลุ้นไปยาวอันแต่มันเนี่ยที่คิดอันพี่ประชาชีพบ้าง
บ้างเอาคนไอ้ดอมการเลือกล้างอันพี่ฉบับมูลจำนวนดาคณะปะประชาชนกระทำเมียนประโยชน์โดยที่ฉบับกำหนดอายุมนตรีราชการจุนิวอดจะดามการกำหนดอันนัดในยุครัฐมนตรีจะดามนี่เจ้าการปีชั่นนำมันดมชั่นนำปีปอนดอกใบดาคณะปะประชาชนคณะปะสังกูจิกุปงแต่เมียนตึกมอดแผลเมียนตำนาเรียในขนมปิ้งสพีไอจังเมียนกรมประชาคมสกัดจิ้งกะลาดูโก้จังจะดามจ่อการนอกเป็นนู่นให้ไอ้มันนอมคณีจมรุ่นฉบับนี้เอาเจนจิสทาโปนเป็นแต้มดองหรือบุญกอยังไม่ได้อายดำบัน
เป็นนู่นยืนคางยืนยืนอเมริกาเลยกรุบตีนี่ไงตัวตัวใบยืนจังบานยืนเตรียมตีก็ไปเฟื่องเจงได้วิกฤตบานในทางการเช็คคณีแต่ปัจจุบันนี้ปัจจัยตอนหลังนักปั้นปีจุนพร้อมแต่อันนี้บางทีถือตัวบางเช่นใบท่ามีเรื่องคละเนี่ยยืมจังยืมเหมือนคอนโทรลดิปัจจัยยืมแต่ในความเจ็บตัวอยู่โดยที่การในสมาชิกคณะกรรมการจีนจังกับบัชนาทได้ไปยืมในเจ๊ฟื้นฉบับฉบับบัชนาทเชื่อตั้งตำแหน่งเรียนึงคือเป็นตัวบ่งลูกคุณสายกับคอนโทรลไปกับเพียบเนี่ยใส่ปุ่งจีกันเอาทเวจีไปกับเพียบไอ้กี่เรียนั่นในขนมสมาชิกดีบุ๋มบุ้นหรอบ่คณะกรรมการชี้ติดจังกับบัชนาวให้คณะปัสสาวะก็กำจัดได้ปัจจัยมาหนึ่งให้จิตลูกคุณแสนกับได้กึศกระเอาอัศรุลตีมันกัดบังไอ้ประกอบไปเชียเนี่ยใส่ปงจิกบานเด้เป็นไอ้กระโรวิธีดับใบกลมอ้อยเนี่ยใส่ปงจิกหนึ่งหมอไอ้แต่ตัวลำในเอาไปใส่ปงจิกเชื่อเรื่องบุกันนักกัดจังมาแต่ตัวลำในเชี่ยสมาชิกก็โจบตะเลี่ยเลี่ยสิ่งเชี่ยเหมือนจังบังกัดบังคอมเอาฉบับบอกชาวจีนตามตารางเรียนนึงเติร์แต่แจ้งหาสมาชิกคณะกรรมการจีนในจังหวัดบอชนาทต่างอ่อนนึงเติร์แต่เมียนสิงจีนทำไมแต่หมวยหายไปนู้นสัวท่าจะไม่อยู่คณะปะเสกฤทธิ์จิตตัวยกคือยืดตัวยกเตียงบังคอมเบื่อยืงมันตัวยงเต้จับหนึ่งอัดเจนคณะกรรมการจีนในจังหวัดบอชนาทวิ่งตะวันพลัดโดวินเนอร์ได้อันนึงไอ้ได้ลูกคนใส่กันใจอยู่ปลายหนึ่งจังยืดตัวบังคอมยกยกจับหนึ่งใจปัจจัยสัวท่ายืนเป็นชัดได้อัดเป็นชัดได้อันนั้นหนึ่งโบอาคุณนึกนึกวิ่งเหมือนแมนที่คุณนึกตุลุ่มตุลีสำหรับบำราพอประโยชน์สังคมพอประโยชน์สาธารณะได้อันนั้นคือที่คุณนึกดับใบบัตรฟีสำหรับมนุษย์เหมือนเนี้ยได้ครูเหมือนเป็นชัดเอ้ยจะปนนั่นได้นึก การกำหนดที่จะปรับแบบนึงคือจะกำหนดอ่อนทอยมันแต่นักกำหนดอ่อนทอยวิชาบัญชังในยืมจากมนุษย์ได้คิดกึศปีไปย่อยรูปไปย่อยสกอลเลยด้วยบ้านเวคอฟปีเมื่อนำในปฏิกิริยงจังเปล่าบังกระจกเรื่องได้สำคัญโดยกิจเรื่องแต่ตัวนึงบักสิจิตเนี่ยตามพุทธในเรื่องภพโลกอย่างนี้นะ
บ้าน
มีนปฏิจจารันคือบ้านกำหนดอะไรสิจิตหนึ่งคนไทยเกิดเหมือนกับนักแต่มิจฉุงเนี่ยคือเกิดกับนักเอาไปเชียร์เชียร์บักเก๋แต่มรสนเลือดจากใดเก๋หรือมรสนเลือดจากใดนาก็ได้คือเอาเมียนสิ่งเชียร์แต่มวยนึกคืออัดเอาโดยเฉพาะเลยเบอร์เนี่ยเองแต่โดยแต่ยศสิ่งเชียร์ไม่เทียบเนี่ยไอ้เตะบอกบังสิ่งเชียร์กับนายสิ่งเชียร์กับนายอันหนึ่งไอ้เบอร์เนี่ยไอ้จังมาโจลสิ่งเชียร์เก๋คือเนี่ยไอ้เตะบอกบังสิ่งเชียร์กับนายเตะบอกเนี่ยไอ้แต่โดยปฏิจันไอ้เจดามปฏิจิปุนปฏิดีเจดามคือท่าเบอร์เนี่ยไอ้จังบานสิ่งเชียร์อเมริกันหรือสิ่งเชียร์ฝรั่งเตะบอกบังสิ่งเชียร์กับนายไอ้จุนเชียร์ตัดเทียบไปจังตือไอ้โยสิจิตจันเตะบอกบังสิ่งเชียร์กับนายเตะบอกครูนได้อันหนึ่งบางวิจิตรแหลกหน้ามวยได้ยืมมือตือคือท่าบับหนึ่งคือเบียกาเปียดำไล่จิตซักปุยซักปุยประกอบแมนปันได้ดาวระบบโลหิตสั้นกัดเธอฉบับหนึ่งตุยปันได้เบอร์ประเทศไกรกรอประเทศโตยตาประเทศได้เหมือนตอนคุณไอ้เหมือนตอนมีเพียบรังปังรังมอมนึงคือเกออัดเตอร์จองเรื่องสิจิตได้เนื้อโปยังเคยง่ายคือท่าประเทศน่ะได้มีประเทศประคุณไอ้มีสิจิตรถในบอลติชาร์นึงคือประเทศนึงคือตัวบังการก้มตัวครั้งนะปีเนี่ยได้มีสิทธิ์ปีนึงแต่ไปช่วยเอาประเทศนึงมีการที่จะมาอันนั้นคือบางกะลีที่เราทำมันด้วยยืมชั่นนำกายสบายนึงแต่ยังใจในขนมเมตราสามปีหรือสามใบขยมมันจำเมตราฉบับนี้คือใจหาประเทศเราขมายเราในบอลติตระบาลก้มตัวระบาลรถก้มปีอันนั้นสำคัญนะก็ยังได้หาประเทศเราขมายได้จะเช่นวิบัติรบกวนโครงเรียบเป็นกับเราบ้างนี่คือเหมือนเม้นจะเช่นมาได้บังคับนี่คือได้ซาคือได้สมัครเช่นนี่คือจะเช่นได้บังคับได้ซาสถานะพิมพ์ยูไบสถานะพิมพ์สังคมสถานะพิมพ์เศรษฐกิจนะมีประชุมหนึ่งการกับสำลับประชุมหนึ่งการอัดเคลียร์เตรียมจะเช่นมาปนได้เราเปลี่ยนมาเราปฏิทีใบคือเหมือนเม้นจะตัวบ้านสิเชียร์รูปแบบอีกอย่างปนได้เราเปลี่ยนบ้านเสียท้ายคือเหมือนเม้นคือในแต่เม้นตัดจับទៅចិត្តទៅស្រឡាញ់ខ្មែរការពារផលប្រយោជន៍ខ្មែរចង់ជួយខ្មែរអញ្ចឹងបើយើងទៅធ្វើច្បាប់ដើម្បីបិទសិទ្ធិប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្លួនឯងដែលមានឆន្ទៈចង់ជួយប្រទេសជាតិហ្នឹងគឺវាចប់ហ្នឹងគឺវាចប់ប៉ុន្តែលោកហ៊ុនសែនគាត់ថាគាត់ថាឆ្លាតក៏ដូចមិនឆ្លាតគាត់ថាចងត្រាប់តែមនុស្ស4នាក់ឯអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតគឺគាត់ថាទុកគិតបំរើផលប្រយោជន៍ថាមានថាសក្តានុពលជួយប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរអញ្ចឹងបានឃើញថាច្បាប់ដែលខិតកែច្បាប់ធម្មនុញ្ញដែលគាត់ធ្វើវិសោធនកម្មនេះគឺជាតែច្បាប់លបលែច្បាប់លេងសើចដូចច្បាប់កូនក្មេងអញ្ចឹងណាអានឹងវាមិនមែនជាច្បាប់សម្រាប់អ្នកនយោបាយដែលមានភាពចាស់ទុំសម្រាប់បម្រើឲ្យប្រយោជន៍ប្រទេសជាតិនិងអ្នកបម្រើប្រយោជន៍សាធារណៈឬប្រយោជន៍បម្រើប្រយោជន៍ជារិះខ្លួនឯងនេះបាទបាទ
អរគុណអាដាមឥឡូវនេះទោះយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយមានការរីគុណមានការសរសើរមានការគាំទ្រថាច្បាប់កំណត់សញ្ជាតិមានរងងកពូលកពូលនេះមានប្រយោជន៍ឬក៏អត់ប្រយោជន៍យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះច្បាប់នេះយូរនឹងឆាប់នឹងបានចេញជាផ្លូវការហើយការចេញច្បាប់នេះជាផ្លូវការលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសថាជាការបិទផ្លូវបិទទ្វារក្នុងការវិលត្រឡប់របស់គណៈបព្វឆាំងដែលគោលដៅអញ្ចឹងឬក៏អ្នកដែលចង់ធ្វើជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអញ្ចឹងក៏ដោយចុះតើនៅក្នុងការប្រកាសបិទផ្លូវបិទទ្វារយ៉ាងដូចនេះតើគណៈបព្វឆាំងមានសេណារីយោឬក៏យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនយោបាយបែបណាក្នុងការបើកទ្វារនេះឲ្យដំណើរការឡើងវិញហើយគណៈបព្វប្រឆាំងមានលទ្ធភាពចូលទៅក្នុងប្រទេសដើម្បីរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដែលនឹងកើតនៅឆ្នាំ2022និងឆ្នាំ2023ខាងមុខនេះបាទសូមរំសេចក្តីប
ាទច្បាប់នឹងមិនអាចមកបិទទ្វារនៅចលនានៃការតស៊ូរបស់ពួកយើងបានទេព្រោះការតស៊ូរបស់យើងមិនមែនការតស៊ូដើម្បីទៅការពារសិទ្ធិជាតិមួយសិទ្ធិជាតិពីរនោះទេការតស៊ូរបស់យើងគឺដើម្បីឲ្យប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យប្រកបមានការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សប្រកបហើយធានានៃការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវយុត្តិធម៌បាទជាពិសេសនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនៅពេលខាងមុខនេះនេះគឺជាបំណងរបស់យើងការប្រឹងប្រែងរបស់យើងហើយជំហរនេះគឺយើងអត់មានអីខ្វះប្រទេសអញ្ចឹងរឿងលោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើច្បាប់ แบบนั้นนึงคือวิอัตเมียนเปียปอนคณีเตลแต่ซอบาเตลแต่ซออันนึงก็ได้กัดฟื้นดับใบเทจิกับหังให้กัดดับใบฟื้นเอาไปจิบรถขมายออสคุมท่าโอ้เทจิบามันเต้นเนี่ยไอ้กุมสคุมท่าลูกซัมซีพอไปจิบรถขมายพิจารณาลูกคือจังเอาลูกซัมซีเตลดิบจังปฏิโตขณะเจียนอยู่รอบไตรเดี๋ยวไปเมียนออกกาคือพวกกัดนักบอชนาวเอาไอ้กันบาสระเชียហើយដើម្បីឲ្យលោកសំស៊ីទៅដឹកនាំប្រទេសប៉ុន្តែលោកសំស៊ីក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ជាជំហររបស់គាត់ព្រោះហើយគាត់ថាគឺគាត់ត្រូវការលាសេចក្តីទី2របស់គាត់គាត់លាភ្លាមវាអត់ចាំបាច់ទេហើយគឺលោកសំស៊ីគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ក្នុងនាមគាត់ជាមេដឹកនាំរបស់គណៈបកសុជាតិដែលក្នុងសម្លេងរបស់គាត់គឺជាសម្លេងរបស់គណៈបកសុជាតិគឺគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យថាការតស៊ូរបស់គាត់ដែលគាត់ដឹកនាំការតស៊ូរាល់ថ្ងៃនេះគឺមិនមែនគាត់ដឹកចង់ទៅកាន់តំណែងជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីជាប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាប្រធានព្រឹទ្ធសភាទេគឺគាត់តស៊ូដើម្បីឲ្យកម្ពុជាមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមួយទៅប្រកបនាំប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទៅកាន់វិថីមួយគឺថាវិថីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យការគ្រប់គ្រងមនុស្សហើយនឹងមានការអភិវឌ្ឍពិតប្រាកដទៅប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេចំពោះរូបគាត់ដូចគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ជូនហើយបើធ្វើច្បាប់ទៅជំហររបស់គាត់គាត់បានបញ្ជាក់ថាគណៈបកណាក៏ដោយដែលពេលចូលរួមការប្រកួតប្រជែងគាត់ប្រាប់ប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរឲ្យបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យរបាននឹងបើគណៈបកនឹងធានដាក់នៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនអំពីការកំណត់អាយុរបស់នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាទាំងអស់ឲ្យលើត្រឹមថា70ឆ្នាំចូលនិវត្តន៍ទៅហើយនឹងកំណត់អនាគតនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីអញ្ចឹងឃើញជំហររបស់លោកសំស៊ីមិនមែនផ្ដោតតែមកលើគណៈបករបស់ខ្លួនទេគឺបានផ្ដោតទៅលើតម្លៃសកលមួយថាបើប្រជារដ្ឋខ្មែរឥឡូវនេះខបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខមានគណៈបកច្រើនប្រគល់ប្រជែងចឹងឲ្យបងប្អូនមើលទៅថាតើគណៈបកណាដែលមានដាក់កម្មវិធីនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួននឹងក្នុងគំនិតក្នុងការគឺថាពីខ្លួនជាឆ្នោតខ្លួននឹងធ្វើច្បាប់ដ៏សំខាន់ពីរនោះគឺឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឆ្នោតឲ្យនេះគឺវាជាឆន្ទៈមួយរបស់យើងបែរថាយើងមិនមែនតស៊ូមិនមែនប្រឹងប្រែងដើម្បីខ្លួនយើងទេគឺយើងតស៊ូប្រឹងប្រែងដើម្បីប្រទេសជាតិនិងដើម្បីអនាគតនៃមនុស្សជំនាន់ក្រោយរបស់កម្ពុជាទាំងមូលបាទ
អរគុណប៉ុន្តែចង់បានថាក្រៅពីការតស៊ូការនេះមានយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រតស៊ូយ៉ាងម៉េចពិសេសយ៉ាងម៉េចដូចជាការតាក់ទងទៅធ្វើនយោបាយនៅក្រៅប្រទេសតាក់ទងនឹងនយោបាយការទូតឬមួយក៏ធ្វើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីបានមានកម្លាំងឬមួយក៏មានរហូតដល់មានការចរចាឬក៏បើកទ្វារនយោបាយឡើងវិញសុំដល់គ្នាចុងក្រោយនេះបាទ
សម្រាប់នយោបាយការបរទេសគឺខ្ញុំមិនបាច់ជម្រាបជូនទេបងប្អូនបានឃើញហើយគឺពួកយើងនៅក្រៅប្រទេសហើយយើងបានធ្វើកិច្ចការនៅគ្រប់ប្រទេសទាំងអស់ដែលមានវិជ្ជាប្រខ្វៃរស់នៅជាមួយនឹងបណ្ដាប្រទេសជាពិតនេះហើយលទ្ធផលក៏បបួលឃើញហើយដោយរដ្ឋថ្ងៃនេះនៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគឺនយោបាយរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកចំពោះកម្ពុជាគឺគេអត់មានទម្លាក់ដៃទេគឺគេទៅតែជំរុញឲ្យរបបលោកសែននឹងត្រូវតែបើកទ្វារឲ្យគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិដំណើរការឡើងវិញនៅសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបដូចជាដែរប៉ុន្តែឡែកសម្រាប់យុទ្ធសាស្ត្រការតស៊ូនៅក្នុងប្រទេសគឺខ្ញុំសូមមិនធ្វើអធិប្បាយជាសាធារណៈទេព្រោះយើងដឹងហើយបើកាលណាយើងនិយាយជាសាធារណៈរបបលហ៊ុនសែនគាត់ដឹងអំពីផែនការរបស់យើងហើយយើងធ្វើអត់កើតទេ
អញ្ចឹង
អរគុណអាយដាមប្រសាទរបៀបធ្វើរបស់យើងបាទ
អរគុណច្រើនអាយដាមអញ្ចឹងពេលណាដែលអាចប្រាប់បានសូមប្រាប់ផងបាទលោកដែលនេះកំពុងតែរងចាំស្ដាប់ហើយដោយសារតែពេលវេលាបានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់នៃកិច្ចបទសម្ភាសនេះខ្ញុំបាទសូមគោរពលាអាយដាមតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងសិនហើយសង្ឃឹមថាជួបគ្នានៅពេលក្រោយទៀតបាទ
បាទអរគុណលោកសេចក្ដីបណ្ឌិតបាទសូមជម្រាបលាបាទ
បាទលោកនាយកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីលោកនាយកកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបាទពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងកម្ពុជានិងប្រទេសចិនវិញបាទប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាធ្លាប់មានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយនឹងជនជាតិចិនជាច្រើនសតវត្សរ៍មកហើយដោយឡែកជនជាតិចិនដែលជាអ្នកចំណូលថ្មីមករស់នៅលើទឹកដីកម្ពុជាក្នុងសម័យអតីតកាលនិងសម័យចុងក្រោយនេះពួកគេពុំសូវជាបានប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរជាម្ចាស់ស្រុកសម្ដែងការពេញចិត្តប្រមាណនោះទេបាទតើមានកត្តាអ្វីខ្លះដែលធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរហាក់មានអរិយាប័ត្រអវិជ្ជមានចំពោះជនជាតិចិនចំនួនថ្មីជាងចំនួនជនជាតិចិនចំនួនពីអតីតកាលនោះបាទលោកទីនសាការីយ៉ាមានប័ត្រវិភាគមួយជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះជូនលោកនាងពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ឯកសារប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអះអាងថាបើទោះបីជាជនជាតិចិនមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងវិស័យការទូតនិងពាណិជ្ជកម្មចាប់តាំងពីសតវត្សទី1នៃគ្រិស្តសករាជក្តីប៉ុន្តែជនជាតិចិនដែលមកប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅពេលនោះមិនបានតាំងទីលំនៅជាអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍នៅលើទឹកដីកម្ពុជានោះទេ ពួកគេគ្រាន់តែមកបំពេញបេសកកម្មការទូតឬធ្វើជំនួយមួយរយៈពេលខ្លីរួចក៏ធ្វើដំណើរវិលទៅកាន់ប្រទេសចិនវិញរឿងរ៉ាវនៃវត្តមានរបស់ជនជាតិចិននៅកម្ពុជាត្រូវបានបញ្ជាក់ជាថ្មីនៅចុងសតវត្សរ៍ទី13នៅពេលដែលបេសកកម្មការទូតនៃអធិរាជចិនលោកជីវតាខ្វាន់ធ្វើដំណើរមកប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅឆ្នាំ1296ហើយលោកបានកត់ត្រាថាមានវត្តមានជនជាតិចិននៅតំបន់អង្គររួចទៅហើយមុនពេលលោកមកដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជានៅពេលនោះជាការពិតណាស់នៅពេលនិយាយអំពីជនជាតិចិនជីវតាខ្វាន់បានរួមចំណែកច្រើនណាស់នៅក្នុងផ្នែកប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្ររបស់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាកំណត់ហេតុរបស់លោកបានក្លាយជាឯកសារដ៏មានតម្លៃសម្រាប់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវអំពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រកម្ពុជាជាពិសេសអំពីរឿងរ៉ាវនៅសម័យអង្គរដែលជាសម័យកាលដ៏រុងរឿងបំផុតនៃប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រកម្ពុជាប្រការដែលគេមិនអាចប្រកែកបាននោះកំណត់ហេតុរបស់លោកជីវតាខ្វាន់ត្រូវបានអ្នកប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រស្ទើរតែទាំងអស់មិនថាអ្នកប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រខ្មែរឬបរទេសឡើយប្រើប្រាស់ធ្វើជាឯកសារយោងសម្រាប់ការសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវអំពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រខ្មែរចំពោះនិស្សិតខ្មែរដែលសិក្សាជំនាញប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រវិញភាគតិចណាស់ដែលថាមិនស្គាល់ឈ្មោះជីវតាខ្វាន់ក្នុងរយៈពេលស្នាក់នៅនៅតំបន់អង្គរនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាចន្លោះពីឆ្នាំ1296ដល់ឆ្នាំ1297លោកជីវតាខ្វាន់បានកត់ត្រានៅរឿងរ៉ាវជាច្រើនអំពីទីក្រុងអង្គរនិងពីប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបើនិយាយពីទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងជនជាតិខ្មែរនិងចិននៅពេលនោះជីវតាខ្វាន់ថាបរិយជនជាតិចិននៅពេលនោះក៏បានរៀបការជាមួយស្ត្រីខ្មែរដែរភស្តុតាងផ្សេងទៀតដែលអាចបញ្ជាក់ថាបរិយខ្មែរមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយជនជាតិចិនតាំងពីយូរលង់ណាស់មកហើយគឺរូបចម្លាក់នៃជនជាតិចិននៅលើប្រាង្គប្រាសាទរបស់ខ្មែរតួយ៉ាងដូចជាប្រាសាទបាយ័នដែលត្រូវបានកសាងប្រហែលជា100ឆ្នាំមុនការមកដល់ក្រុងអង្គររបស់លោកជីវតាខ្វាន់បើនិយាយមកដល់សម័យក្រោយៗមកទៀតពលគឺចាប់ពីសតវត្សរ៍ទី17គេនៅតែបន្តឃើញមានវត្តមានជនជាតិចិននៅតាមតំបន់ផ្សេងៗទៀតនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាក្នុងនោះក៏មាននៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញខេត្តតាកែវកំពតនិងដែនដីកម្ពុជាក្រោមដល់កាលនោះស្ថិតនៅក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់កម្ពុជានៅឡើយឯកសារប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រអះអាងថាជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ជនជាតិចិនទាំងនេះបានរៀបការជាមួយជនជាតិខ្មែរហើយពួកគេបានធ្វើសមាហរណកម្មយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សចូលទៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរនិងទទួលយកការរស់នៅតាមរបៀបរបបខ្មែរបុរាណចាប់តាំងពីពេលនោះមកវត្តមាននៃជនជាតិចិនជាពិសេសអ្នកជាប់ខ្សែស្រឡាយចិននៅលើទឹកដីកម្ពុជាមានការច្រើនឡើងច្រើនឡើងគិតមកដល់ទសវត្សរ៍ឆ្នាំ1560និងដើមទសវត្សរ៍ឆ្នាំ1570ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចិនបានក្លាយជាជនជាតិភាគតិចដែលមានចំនួនច្រើនជាងគេបង្អស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាគឺមានប្រមាណជា43ម៉ឺននាក់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែចំនួននេះបានធ្លាក់ចុះមកនៅត្រឹមតែជាង60ម៉ឺននាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះនៅពាក់កណ្តាលទសវត្សរ៍ឆ្នាំ1980អ្នកសិក្សាមើលឃើញថាការធ្លាក់ចុះនេះអាចមានមូលហេតុសំខាន់ពីរដែលធ្វើឲ្យចំនួនជនជាតិចិននៅកម្ពុជាធ្លាក់ចុះយ៉ាងគំហុកតែក្នុងរយៈពេលប្រមាណជា10ឆ្នាំគឺដោយសារតែការបាត់បង់ជីវិតនៅក្នុងសម័យប្រល័យពូជសាសន៍ខ្មែរក្រហមនិងទី2ដោយសារតែការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញទៅលើជនជាតិចិនដែលនៅរស់សេសសល់ពីសម័យខ្មែរក្រហមពីសំណាក់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតកម្ពុជាគ្រប់គ្រងដោយទីក្រុងហាណូយដែលជាសត្រូវរបស់ចិននិងបណ្ដាលឲ្យជនជាតិចិនមួយចំនួនត្រូវរត់ភៀសខ្លួនស្វែងរកការចរចានៅប្រទេសទី3ជាការពិតណាស់ក្នុងសម័យសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតកម្ពុជាសេរីភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចិនឬអ្នកជាប់ខ្សែស្រឡាយចិនត្រូវបានរដ្ឋអំណាចរដ្ឋបတ်តឹងតែងដែលសំបីតែភាសាជនជាតិរបស់ខ្លួនក៏មិនត្រូវបានរដ្ឋអំណាចអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យសិក្សាដែរក្រៅពីនោះអ្នកដែលជាប់ខ្សែស្រឡាយចិនឬកូនចៅចិនត្រូវបានរបបសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនហេងសំរិនចំនួននោះបែងចែកជាក្រុមដោយឡែកខុសពីប្រជាជនដទៃគេចុះស្ថិតិអ្នកដែលមានសម្បល់សផ្នែកតឹងនៅក្នុងមជ្ឈីមួយដែលគេឲ្យឈ្មោះថាស្ថិតិ351អ្នកមានឈ្មោះក្នុងស្ថិតិ351នេះត្រូវបានគេរើសអើងមិនមានសិទ្ធិពេញលេញដោយគេឯងនោះឡើយផ្អែកលើកំណត់ត្រាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រគេប្រហែលជាអាចបែងចែកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចិននៅកម្ពុជាជា3ប្រភេទគឺទី1ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលមានដើមកំណត់ចិនទី2ពលរដ្ឋចិនកាត់ខ្មែរឬខ្មែរកាត់ចិននិងទី3ជនជាតិចិនចំនួនថ្មីដែលមិនសូវដឹងពីវប្បធម៌ប្រពៃណីទំនៀមទម្លាប់ខ្មែរនិងកំពុងតែបង្កបញ្ហាជាច្រើននៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរបច្ចុប្បន្នចំនួននៃក្រុមជនជាតិចិនចំនួនថ្មីនេះបានកើនឡើងយ៉ាងគំហុកនៅកម្ពុជារយៈពេលប្រមាណជា20ឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយនេះក្នុងពេលដែលទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងរបបលហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រុមបកកុម្មុយនីសចិនកាន់តែមានភាពរឹងមាំក្នុងចំណោមពួកគេក្រៅតែពីជាអ្នកជំនួញនិងវិនិយោគិនដែលខ្លះមិនសូវមានការទទួលខុសត្រូវនិងគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សក៏មានអ្នកប្រព្រឹត្តល្បែងស៊ីសងអំពើចារកម្មចាប់ចម្រិតពេស្យាចារជួញដូរគ្រឿងញៀនក្រុមបងតូចបងធំ ប្រព្រឹត្តបទអក្រិតនិងបង្កអំពើហិង្សានៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរហើយប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរភាគច្រើនមិនសប្បាយចិត្តឡើយចំពោះវត្តមាននៃក្រុមជនជាតិចិនចុងក្រោយនេះបើតាមកំណត់ត្រាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រជាការពិតណាស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងសម័យបុរាណមិនបានសប្បាយចិត្តនឹងវត្តមាននៃជនជាតិចិនទាំងស្រុងនោះទេដោយសារតែជនជាតិចិនត្រូវបានប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរចាត់ទុកថាបានមកដណ្ដើមទីផ្សារការងារនិងរបបចំនួនជួញដូររបស់ប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរនិងកាន់កាប់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ខ្មែរស្ទើរតែពីថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋានដល់ថ្នាក់ជាតិដោយសារតែជនជាតិចិនភាគច្រើនជាអ្នកបកការរកស៊ីជាអ្នកចង់ការប្រាក់ឲ្យខ្មែរនិងជាអ្នកលក់ដូរនៅតាមទីផ្សារខុសពីប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរភាគច្រើនជាអ្នកធ្វើស្រែចម្ការការលើកឡើងរបស់លោកតាក្រមងុយនៅក្នុងសម័យបារាំងក្រុងកន្លែងថាខ្មែរចេះតែកិនចិនចេះតែកត់គឺអាចបញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមថាជនជាតិចិនគឺជាអ្នកជំនួយនៅកម្ពុជាស្ទើរតែគ្រប់សម័យកាលបើទោះជាបែបនេះក្តីឥរិយាបថរបស់ជនជាតិខ្មែរចំពោះជនជាតិចិននៅសម័យកាលមុនៗហាក់នៅមានភាពវិជ្ជមានច្រើនបើប្រៀបធៀបជាមួយឥរិយាបថរបស់ខ្មែរចំពោះជនជាតិចិនថ្មីនៅក្នុងសម័យបច្ចុប្បន្នការបាត់បង់នេះត្រូវបានគេមើលឃើញថាបង្កឡើងដោយជនជាតិចិនចំនួនថ្មីដែលមិនសូវផ្ដល់តម្លៃដល់ខ្មែរម្ចាស់ស្រុកមិនខ្វល់ខ្វាយពីវប្បធម៌ប្រពៃណីទំនៀមទម្លាប់របៀបរបបរស់នៅរបស់ខ្មែរនឹងពេលខ្លះមានការប្រមាថមើលងាយរំលោភសិទ្ធិបរតខ្មែរថែមទៀតនេះគេនៅមិនទាន់និយាយដល់ភាពអនាធបត័យបញ្ហាអសន្តិសុខនិងសោកនាដកម្មនៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរបង្កឡើងដោយជនជាតិចិនគ្មានសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់និងគ្មានការទទួលខុសត្រូវមួយចំនួនផងអ្នកតាមដានស្ថានភាពសង្គមកម្ពុជាធ្លាប់លើកឡើងថាការមិនផ្ដល់តម្លៃដល់ជនជាតិចិនជាអ្នកចំណូលថ្មីមកលើខ្មែរម្ចាស់ស្រុកគឺពិបាកធ្វើឲ្យខ្មែរមានអរិយាប័ត្រវិជ្ជមានចំពោះជនជាតិចិននៅក្នុងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នពួកគេផ្ដល់ទស្សនៈថាជនជាតិចិនជាអ្នកចំណូលថ្មីគួររៀនសូត្រតាមជនជាតិចិនពីសម័យមុនដោយចេះរៀនរស់ចេះសម្របខ្លួនផ្ដល់តម្លៃដល់ខ្មែរម្ចាស់ស្រុកតាមរយៈការសិក្សាពីវប្បធម៌ខ្មែរភាសាខ្មែរនិងធ្វើសមាហរណកម្មចូលទៅក្នុងសង្គមខ្មែរទើបខ្មែរអាចរស់នៅដោយពេញចិត្តជាមួយជនជាតិចិនបានមិនមែនតែខ្មែរទេដែលមិនពេញចិត្តនឹងជនជាតិចិនថ្មីនេះសូម្បីតែជនជាតិចិនខ្លះក៏មិនពេញចិត្តនឹងអត្តចរិតរបស់ជនជាតិខ្លួនឯងនៅលើទឹកដីខ្មែរដែរអតីតអាយកៈរដ្ឋទូតចិនប្រចាំកម្ពុជាលោកសុងពូធ្លាប់ទទួលស្គាល់ថាជនជាតិចិនមួយចំនួននៅកម្ពុជាពិតជាបានប្រព្រឹត្តសកម្មភាពខុសច្បាប់ជាច្រើនដែលធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះទង្គិចដល់សិទ្ធិអារម្មណ៍ប្រជាខ្មែរនិងធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់ទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងកម្ពុជាចិនផងដែរទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយបទល្មើសបង្កឡើងដោយជនជាតិចិននៅតែឃើញកើតមាននិងពេលខ្លះមានរងគ្រោះកាន់តែធំជាងមុនទៀតផងក្រៅតែពីបញ្ហាវត្តមានជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ចិនដែលគ្មានសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់ជនជាតិខ្មែរមួយចំនួនធំជាពិសេសអ្នកដែលត្រូវបានរបបលន់ហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញខាងផ្នែកនយោបាយនិងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកំពុងតែចាត់ទុកចិនជាតួអង្គរួមចំណែកបង្កគ្រោះថ្នាក់ដល់អនាគតប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដោយសារតែចិនគ្រប់គ្រងពេញទំហឹងរបបផ្ដាច់ការរបស់លន់ហ៊ុនសែនមិនដាល់ខ្វល់ខ្វាយសម្បីតែបន្តិចពីការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សការបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហើយពេលខ្លះដល់សម្បីតែការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបង្កឡើងដោយគម្រោងវិនិយោគរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុនចិននៅកម្ពុជាក៏រដ្ឋាភិបាលចិនមិនយកចិត្តទុកដាក់បណ្ដាច់បណ្ដោយឲ្យក្រុមហ៊ុនចិនរំលោភបំពានលើប្រជាខ្មែរហាក់គ្មានការក្រាញញញើតឡើយក្នុងផ្នែកនយោបាយជំហររបស់ទីក្រុងប៉េកាំងចំពោះកម្ពុជាអាចឲ្យគេមើលឃើញថាទីក្រុងប៉េកាំងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់តិចតួចណាស់អំពីបញ្ហារបស់ខ្មែរជាទូទៅប៉ុន្តែកំពុងចាប់ក្រុមនយោបាយមួយដែលផ្ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍ដល់ខ្លួនហើយបោះបង់ចោលក្រុមនយោបាយមួយផ្សេងទៀតដែលខ្លួនក៏ត្រូវមានកាតព្វកិច្ចការពារក្នុងនាមជាហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសឆ្នាំ1991ដែរនោះគេនៅចាំបានថានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1979ចិនបានជួយការពារក្រុមខ្មែរក្រហមដោយលើកទ័ពចូលធ្វើសង្គ្រាមជាមួយវៀតណាមដើម្បីជាការប្រដៅមេរៀនដល់វៀតណាមដែលប្រហើនហ៊ានលើកទ័ពចូលបដិរំលំសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តរបស់ខ្លួនគឺខ្មែរក្រហមដល់ពេលនោះលោកហ៊ុនសែនគឺជាសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តរបស់វៀតណាមដែរចំណែកនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នចិនក៏ជាអ្នកចេញមុខការពារលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅពេលលោកហ៊ុនសែនទទួលសម្ពាធរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបនិងប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យផ្សេងទៀតដោយសារតែរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញប្រជាធិបតេយ្យធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើគណបកប្រឆាំងអ្នកការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សសកម្មជនការពារធនធានធម្មជាតិនិងអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានជាដើមជារួមក្នុងបរិបទទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងកម្ពុជាចិននាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នចិនហាក់នៅមិនទាន់អាចធ្វើឲ្យប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរជាទូទៅមកពីគ្រប់និន្នាការមានអរិយាប័ត្រវិជ្ជមានចំពោះជនជាតិចិនបានឡើយទាំងទៅលើជនជាតិចិនដែលជាអ្នកចំណូលថ្មីទាំងទៅលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃបកកុម្មុយនីសចិននៅក្នុងប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រកម្ពុជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនមានអរិយាប័ត្រវិជ្ជមានឡើយចំពោះជនបរទេសដែលប្រមាថមើលងាយខ្មែរជាម្ចាស់ស្រុកហើយក៏មិនឲ្យតម្លៃឡើយ រដ្ឋបរទេសទាំងឡាយណាដែលចាប់ក្រុមអ្នកនយោបាយមួយលើកដំកើងបំរើផលប្រយោជន៍ខ្លួនឯងហើយមានរវីរវល់ទុកលំបាករបស់ក្រុមមួយផ្សេងទៀតដែលត្រូវបានគេជិះជាន់សង្កត់សង្កិនជាក់ស្ដែងភាពមិនទុកចិត្តរបស់ប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរចំពោះជនជាតិវៀតណាមនិងជនជាតិថៃនៅតែបន្តមានរហូតដល់ពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នព្រោះថាជនជាតិទាំងពីរដែលជាអ្នកជិតខាងរបស់កម្ពុជានេះធ្លាប់ជាអ្នកមើលងាយធ្វើបាបនិងលោកលួនចូលការងារនយោបាយរបស់ខ្មែរដោយលើកបន្ទប់និងផ្ដល់ការការពារដល់ក្រុមមួយហើយមានរវីរវល់ដល់ក្រុមមួយទៀតដែលត្រូវគេជិះជាន់សង្កត់សង្កិនសរុបសេចក្តីមកជនជាតិចិនជាអ្នកចំណូលថ្មីត្រូវតែកែប្រែអត្តចរិតរស់នៅប្រកបដោយសីលធម៌និងការទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះប្រជាខ្មែរម្ចាស់ស្រុកសម្រាប់រដ្ឋាភិបាលចិនវិញក្នុងនាមជាប្រទេសហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពក្នុងប៉ារីសចិនត្រូវតែមានកាតព្វកិច្ចចូលរួមជំរុញឲ្យមានការសម្រុះសម្រួលរវាងភាគីនយោបាយខ្មែរដែលនៅមិនទាន់ចុះសម្រុងនឹងគ្នាដើម្បីឲ្យមានឯកភាពជាតិក្រៅពីនោះចិនក៏មានកាតព្វកិច្ចចូលរួមជំរុញឲ្យកម្ពុជាកាន់តែយកគោលការណ៍អព្យាក្រឹតការបោះឆ្នោតប្រកបដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌តាមបែបលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងជំរុញឲ្យមានការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសឆ្នាំ1591ខ្ញុំទីនសាការីយ៉ាអាស៊ីសេរីប្រធានាទីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន